Hey, what's going on? This is Brent over at D-Men here to do a review on our new D-Men X D3O wrist guard for skate and derby. We're really excited about this wrist guard. There's a lot of new features and a lot of things that are going to separate it from the competition. The first thing that's noteworthy on this new wrist guard is the Kevlar shank that's on the bottom of this, all the way down. What that's going to do, as you're falling, as you're skidding on the ground, it's really going to increase the life and the durability of this wrist guard. It's the first wrist guard that has a full Kevlar shank there. It's a great material. Next, we've got the full body of this wrist guard is made from mesh. As you can see through here and here, that really increases the weight of the wrist guard. It makes it so the air can ventilate nice and easy, so you're really decreasing the amount of sweat that's sticking around in your wrist guard. On the inside, on the top and bottom of your palms, we're running a Coolmax material. And what that does is wick away the sweat in the areas where the mesh is not. It keeps your wrist guard from getting stinky, and it really increases the life of your wrist guard. One of the best features of this wrist guard is the new D3O that's found in the palm. D3O is a proprietary material that's made out of the UK. It's an impact material. Basically what it does is, as it sits on the palm of your hand like this, and you fall, it disperses the impact throughout the D3O, and it really decreases the amount of wear and tear that are on your wrist, the bruising, and the discomfort that you're feeling as you fall on your wrist. And that's the new D3O material in there. The last thing that we did was we fixed the sizing issues that are a big deal with wrist guards these days. As you know, when you wear a wrist guard often, the straps become loose, the elastic becomes, it loses its form. We ran the Velcro all the way around the straps on these wrist guards. So as your straps lengthen and loosen throughout time, you can continue to wrap your straps around and around so you don't have those loose, floppy straps that you hate and get torn off all the time. So it's always nice and tight, as you can see there. So that's the new D-Men X D3O wrist guard for derby and skate. Check it out now. Thanks.